Hello there, I am your host, Mungus, and you're watching Rhinotet News. In today's news, there is news about Jake, another Q&A. Hello there, I am your host Hugh Mungus. Let's just get right into the news. Well, a little sad news. News about Jake. Well, in Rhinotet News 3, Jake was in the hospital because he had been in a car crash. I was gonna talk about this last episode, but I didn't really want to because it was such a sad moment. Well, Jake is no longer with us. He passed away of Corona a few days ago. And Mr. Funsyboy has put together a small memorial for him. Now, the last and final matter at hand. Well, it's gonna be a short video today because there's not much to talk about. But still, yes, there's gonna be another Q&A. So, if you want to ask me questions, go on over to the link in the description that is leads to my Discord. And there you can, yeah. There you can basically ask me questions and I will answer them in a Q&A video. So yeah, stay tuned for that, and thank you for watching today's news.